I'm Chris Miller. As the father of an 11-year-old girl, you're darn right I don't want her sharing a locker room with biological males. Protecting the integrity and fairness of girls' sports is common sense. If we expect our kids to tell the truth, we can't let the woke left redefine it. Fairy tales aren't facts. A boy is not a girl. And girls' locker rooms are for girls. I'm Chris Miller, and they'll stay that way when I'm governor.